chapter 4, linear equation in 2 variables. Today's graphical representation. Graphical representation of the equation in 1 variable and 2 variables. Suppose graphical representation of 1 variable means you have to represent that number of variables or the values of the variables. One variable, it means x or y in a number line. Suppose x equal to 2, x equal to 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So suppose x equal to 2. So you have to represent x equal to 2 in a number line. It means 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4, this is 2. It means this is the representation of x equal to 2. Single variable. But we have in this chapter we have to study how to represent an equation of two variables in a Cartesian plane, or this is called the graphical representation. Graphical representation, it means you have to represent the equation in a Cartesian plane. This is a Cartesian plane. This is x-axis, this is y-axis, x is just y, y dash. This is plus plus, and this is minus plus, this is minus minus, and this is plus minus. First quadrant, second quadrant, third quadrant, already I have told. Then plus plus means x is plus, y axis plus, positive. In second quadrant, x axis negative, y axis positive. Third quadrant, x axis, both x axis and y axis are negative. In fourth quadrant, x axis positive, y axis negative. We have to represent that values of x plus y equal to 0 any equation in a Cartesian plane. This is called the graphical representation. So first you have to find the values of x plus y, or the solution function, the equation x plus y equal to 0. X plus y equal to 0. This is the given equation. It means as x equal to minus 1. X equal to minus 1. To construct a table to find the solutions. X equal to minus 1 is y. Suppose x equal to minus 1, it means y equal to 1. X equal to 1, y equal to minus 1. X equal to 0, y equal to 0. X equal to 2, y equal to minus 1. So first represent these values, x value and y value. It means solutions, x, y, coordinates, minus 1, 1, 1, minus 1, 0, 0, 2, minus 1, in a Cartesian plane. This is x axis, this is y axis. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5. Here. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. So first, x, y, minus 1, 1, x axis, minus 1, y axis, 1. It means this point. Then 1 minus 1, x axis 1, y axis minus 1, it means this point, 0, 0, this point, origin. Then 2 minus 2, x axis 2, y axis minus 2, it means this point and a representation of equals. So connect all the dots. This line is represent the equation x plus y equal to 0. This line is represent the equation x plus y equal to 0. This is the representation of graphical method. This is called the graphical representation of a given equation. Similarly, you have to represent x plus y equal to 6. It means first find the solutions of x and y, and third. Look, the number 3 is x equal to 4. X equal to 4. What is the equation? X equal to 4. It means here, x always constant. Here always x always constant, but y varies. Look, suppose constant table x, y equal to 0, x equal to 4, y equal to 1, x equal to 4, y equal to 2, x equal to 4, y equal to 3, x equal to 4. You have asked the question, sir, why would take 0, 1, 2, 3, but x always 4, 4, 4? Look, in this equation, you have to write x plus 0 into y equal to 4. Yes or no? We construct a linear equation in two variables, x and y, because the graphical representation of two variables in a Cartesian. So x plus, we represent this equation in the form of x plus 0 into y equal to 4. We put x equal to y equal to 0, it means x equal to 4. You put x plus 0 into 1 equal to 4. X equal to, this is 0 equal to 4, it means x equal to 4. So always you put y equal to 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, always x equal to 4. So represent this equation in the Cartesian plane. This is an example, this is x axis, this is y axis, and always look, y equal to 0, x equal to 4. 0, x equal to, suppose 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Look, 0, 4. 0, 4. This point, then 1, 4. 1, 4. This point, then 2, 4, this point, 3, 4, this point, this line, so the x equal to 4. This is the graphical representation of two equations